but I'm pretty sure fucking Kyle won this shit.